Today I want to share with you a useful tip that will make your top fixation super solid and also will actually make you feel better. So we need to add one extra breathing cycle at the top. Let's have a demonstrate a couple reps and we'll talk a little bit more about it. So what's happened is on intake, we catch the bell over the head. On exhale, we look in our knees and we're not dropping yet. We're doing another intake. And then on the drop, we exhale. And one more time, on intake, catch. On exhale, straighten your legs, and that's important. Take a look on my hips, muscles relax. And then another intake at the top, and on exhale drop. And this intake on the top, it gives such a relief that you don't feel a need to take extra breaths in direct position, which actually kind of increasing your pace. So instead of having short fixation and long rest and preparation in direct, with this style you will have kind of fairly similar amount of time in the rig and at the top, and you will feel great. You will not feel gassed out because you actually have a breathing cycle at the top. Instead of tension and burning and then recovering in the rig, you will have a normal breathing at the top, normal breathing in the rig, and it will be a great flow. And it works so great. I experienced it through my preparations with some great results in long cycle. And it also gives such relief to your quads and legs, especially during jog, because this extra stop at the top helps you to reset your legs, not just locking your knees, because when you're locking them, you first tight, you need just extra, you know, quarter second or second to release them. And if you're able to release tension in your legs at the top, at least, you know, for a moment, it's also kind of let your legs work fine through the set and have recovery at the top, because it's quite a serious big issue to rest the legs in the right position. That's my problem, that my legs not fully straight in the rack, so they are not relaxed in the rack, and quite many athletes have same issues. So only the place for us to reset our legs is here at the top, so that's why it's good. Let's all demonstrate a couple reps kind of in say competition style, competition pace. And that was my thoughts before that, oh, judges so hard on athletes, you know, requesting such a long fixation. It's making lives of athletes so much harder, and you know, makes them burn so much more energy and go through much greater amount of pain through the set. But I totally changed my mind about it now, because if you have a solid elbow lockout and quite a right top fixation with settled shoulders, this breathing at the top and long fixation actually makes you rest at the top and recover, which makes the lifting easier. So now I'm kind of grateful to this judging element with a solid top fixation, because it's making my set easier. Thank you for watching.